Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. This lift could use a few dry cells. Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend. In.
At this point, I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animation sure aren't being finished on time anymore, and I simply don't see why we need this machine. It's noisy, it's messy, and who needs that much ink anyway? Also, get this. Joey had each one of us donate something from our workstation. We put them on these little pedestals in the break room to help appease the gods, Joey said. Keep things going. I think he's lost his mind, but hey, he writes the checks. But I tell you what, if one more of these pipes bursts, I'm out of here.
Okay.
Joey, what were you doing?
All right. Thank you.
Okay, that's all of them.
Alright.
To get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
Fuck you!
What the fuck?
Whoa, 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 hey, 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 hey!
Oh, my head. What happened? Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. How did this place get so big?
I said, can I get an amen?
Okay.
Yeah. Whoa.
Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Where the hell did he go? Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
All right.
It's really dark in here.
Okay.
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
No!
Stop it! Stop it!
part of me. Alice and I, we're going places.
Okay.
Jesus!
You fucking son of a bitch.
Oh no, there's no valve. Where did it go?
Jesus!
Must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss. I call a body. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
I am dead.
Hello? Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. Boris? I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. Here you go. See what's out there. Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Don't be scared, Boris. Keep the light near you so you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas for us? Why is there always something blocking the door? Scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do.
Whoa!
Looks like to open this, we're going to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
Over 40
Just keep an eye on the cage.
Look, pal, if you think I'm doing my job and yours, I'm out of here.
There's a whole twisted world out here.
Always on time.
Okay.
Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling pus. mark. The second time, well, it made me an angel. I will not let the demon touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do. My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts.
Oh, okay.
There are so few rules to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the Ink Demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work.
Oh my God!
Okay.
Have you met him? The Ink Demon. They say he hears everything. Every creak of the floor. Every rustle of paper. I could run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
One down.
All right.
This one's empty.
Ah, that should be plenty. Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back.
Get this, you bullet! Get it in! Oh my god!
Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind. To make this even more enjoyable.